Question in very short. In the Old Testament, we was taught that eye by eye, teeth by teeth, revenge, etc., etc. We grew up, Jesus came, he taught us all of these things, if you might know, and I'm quite sure you know. But let me interrupt these sisters and ask you one question before. You said that you believe in God. This God has character. He knows the future. He knows the past. He knows the present. He doesn't change his mind. Do you agree? I go on. Jesus came, and I'm quite sure that what I'm saying here, you find in any of these books, and you might find it in Quran too. Jesus came and taught us, if one slapped you on the right cheek, give him the left one. Sympathy, mercy, no violence, love, sharlik. He taught us, if one asks you to go a mile with him, go two. If he asks you your coat, give him your dress. When he asked his disciples, Lehrjünger, to go and preach in the world, he told them, go and preach my word in peace, no violence. If they accept your word, take it. If they don't take it, go and go on. Why after 600 years, the God whom you believe, and I do, how he changed his mind again? He tells me, the one who hits you, hit him again. Go and preach in my name. And if they don't accept my name and my word, kill them. If your wife does unfaithful to you, kill her. Kill, punish, hate.
Thank you, sir.
He raised me up.
Question.
Why you take me very much down again?
Sir, your question is clear. Thank you. Silence, please. Thank you.
Well, here's some more hot steam. The brother said, Islam says, the teaching of Jesus was turning the other cheek. If a man takes away your coat, give him your cloak also. Agree with thine adversary quickly, Jesus said, before they take you before the magistrate and make you to part with your last farthing. But now you said God doesn't change his mind. But he had given you a law, an eye for an eye and a tooth for a tooth. You are a Christian today. From your question, I make out you are a Christian. Right. But now God changed his mind. Didn't he change his mind? First was eye for an eye and a tooth for a tooth. Now he's telling him, you resist not evil. When a man hits you on the right cheek, give him the other. He changed his mind. He changed his mind according to your Bible. Wait a minute. And then again, he told you, God told you, that whosoever puts away his wife, let him give her a bill of divorcement. But Jesus said, but I say unto you, whosoever puts away his wife, save for the cause of fornication, causes her to commit adultery. And whosoever marries her that is divorced, committed adultery. He changed his mind again. And he's changing his mind continuously. But you said God doesn't change his mind. Now you will have to account, or the pastor will have to account for that, not me. When you say, make allegation against the Quran says that if anybody does not accept Islam, chop off his head, kill him. Here is the Quran, and you have up to 10 o'clock to find that verse and show it to us. I'll read it for the people.
Thank you, Mr. Didat.